It's the construction reduction event. To do it, we're taking a sledgehammer to new car prices. In stock after all.
To their social security checks. The last 2 weeks of campaign, as I mentioned, $4.5 million. On our state.
The big numbers.
That's a sixth grader standing on a box, giving a five-star answer, and then taking a bite out of a popsicle. Lucy Lee is just 11, but she.